Someone on Skype that's possibly insane is Madara. Well, she claims that she's a ghost person. And I may as well save here. No, I really don't need to. I do like Phoenix Wright. I didn't really like Apollo Justice as much, and I haven't gone for Miles Edgeworth yet. Console wars are dumb. No, see, I wouldn't let my fans decide, because most of my fans have really bad taste and would just ask for another solo run. I have not played Dead Rising. It looks good, though. I would not do a playthrough of a Phoenix Wright game, because that would consist of me clicking a button over and over. If another hack comes out that's worth playing, I'll play it. Probably, maybe. And I didn't see what's going to come out, so I'm just going to send out jelly beans. I probably will do Other M at some point, but not until next year at the very earliest. Oh, Aerodactyl, okay. I'm going to just spore you, or die. Probably not Mystery Dungeon either, just because I don't really like Mystery Dungeon. It's okay, but it's not, like, good. I'm pretty sure that he's going to at some point, Luigi. I would not do a playthrough of the Golden Sun, partially because I don't like it, and partially because it would be boring as hell. Oh. If there's another Dragon Quest game that isn't tedious grinding as hell, sure. I've tried a couple times, never really went anywhere. Mostly because I didn't have any good ideas. I played Super Mario RPG, I didn't like it as much as the Paper Marios. Okay, this is the part where Charmeleon uses Dragon Claw over and over. I would like Mega Man if it weren't so bullshit. I don't know much about the later entries though. I played Chrono Trigger, didn't get very far through. I don't actually like many RPGs, believe it or not. I love Pokemon, but I don't really like any others.
I like RPGs. They're good time wasters.
Bullshit in that it's completely down to memorization, and oftentimes total luck.
Why are we naming off random games that people tend to play? We don't care about World of Warcraft. We don't care about RuneScape. We don't care very much about StarCraft 2.
Favorite
type of game?
You mean Pokemon Rumble, Sveski? Because that's what it's called, and I have it. And I've made a video about it.
Aha, thank you for the sword. So yeah, I tend to like, real-time strategy, platformers, what else? RPGs. And that pretty much covers it. I mean, I'm not too big on the whole first-person shooter thing, but I'll join in if I have to. Because I fight for my friends.
That's a turn-based strategy. I'm not gonna do any more blind runs, probably.
Yes, I have played Disgaea, and yeah, turn-based strategy is okay. I'm not big on the Fire Emblem thing, though.
Yeah, Fire Emblem... Actually, basically anything made by Intelligent Systems is either really good or really not.
Also, it's not just the two of us that will be doing the Ustream. Madara will be joining in later.
Did you mess with the TV?
Also, crap.
I forgot where you were.
Oh, yes. Playmaster mentioned something, but...
I will not do an Xbox 360 or PS3 game because I don't have an Xbox or a PS3. Viva l'Italia. I don't know how to say the second word. L'Italia?
Viva l'Italia!
Viva l'Italia! I like the original Dragon Ball more than Z. I find it better. If there are rumors, I don't listen to them and I don't want to hear them because I try to stay from spoilers. And let's see where we're at. Got a lot of reviving to do. I'd rather have money than the next Pokemon game because I could buy the next Pokemon game with money. And I could buy a lot of other things too. Well, I don't really know what my favorite Pokemon is, but I know that Lyko's favorites is Sharpedo, I think.
Oh, wow. Very funny.
Yeah, I know. I'm a genius. I've not gone to E3 or Magfest since I have usually things to do during that time space.
Wait, E3 is in San Francisco, right?
Mm-hmm. Maybe San Diego or...
L.A. It's in California, and it's kind of a hassle to go there.
Wilmer is pretty rad, but...
We're going to Comic-Con, though.
We are going to Comic-Con Emerald City. You say that as if I haven't... As if my entire series isn't a parody of people who actually put effort into things. Anyway, I don't know the names of new Pokemon in Black and White, and I don't want to hear them. Because I've been abstaining from spoilers. I have Del Latitude D630, it sucks. Yes, I have seen Team 4-Star, I'd be surprised if anyone in this chat's not.